little bit of history coming down in Sanford. Crews are going to cut down a nearly 90-year-old oak tree. It sits in front of the Sanford Municipal Center. The 140-foot tree has oak wilt. Once it comes down, pieces will be available for people to take home. It's going to be first come, first serve basis, and it's going to be completely gone come Monday.